Some videos are good to be long for sleep, but not every video I do is going to be 2 hours long. It's not really about not wanting to record for 2 hours, because honestly, whether I record or not, I'm still sitting in front of the model for 2 or 3 hours, so. You know.
Thank you.